And it's this big square area, and it has four lions on each corner of it. And there's this giant spire in the middle of it. And on top of the spire is Admiral Nelson riding on top of a horse. And I guess this is when the British Empire was really powerful throughout the world. And so these references to the song are to Admiral Nelson and stuff. This is an old English music hall type song. Today I've been busy removing the bitch. The last bits were on the embankment. The third set from Waterloo Bridge. But the cooking and oh, the attendance didn't happen so well. So I ordered my man to pack up and look out for another hotel. He did, and the new place is extra I found. If only you could see me where I'm staying now. I live in Trafalgar Square. Four lions guard me. Fountains and statues all over the place. The Metropole staring me right in the face. I'll admit it's a trifle drafty, but I look at it this way, you see. If it's good enough for Nelson, it's quite good enough for me. Now the beds ain't as soft as they might be, though the temperature's never too high. And it's nice to see swells who are passing look at you with envious eyes. And then when you wake in the morning, what finer thing could there be than to have a good walk for your breakfast and one for your dinner and tea? There's many a swell up in Barclay tonight who'd be happy if he only had my appetite. I live in Trafalgar Square. Four lions guard me. Fountains and statues all over the place. The Metropole staring me right in the face. I'll admit it's a trifle drag, but I look at it this way, you see. If it's good enough for Nelson, it's quite good enough for me. If it's good enough for Nelson, it's quite good enough.